Welcome to the shop. I'm Jesse, and today in this set of videos, I'm going to show you how to build a pepper mill. Now, I built this little mini pepper mill not too long ago. Grinds pepper pretty well, but I built another one right here that was built for the Wharton Estrick Museum. I built it about 15 years ago, and it took, I think, about a week and a half to build at the time. Let's get building.